Thank you. Oh, don't thank us yet, we start to say, Henry. We found your star map, so the real question is, do you know how to get off this island?
We can find Henry, I can get us home.
Let's go get Tinkerbell and retrieve the boy.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
About what I said.
Hey, Emma, it's okay.
No, it's not. I wish I could change how I feel. More than anything, but... I can't. I'm sorry.
Don't be. After everything I've put you through, you don't ever have to apologize to me about how you feel. Hey, I'm glad you told me. I have a secret too, Emma. I'm never gonna stop fighting for you.
If you think summoning a giant squid is the answer, I've already tried.
Well, you've had fun, haven't you? I have no intention of ordering calamari. Hello, Ariel. Long time.
It's true, mermaids can travel across realms, but they can't be trusted.
This one can. We have history together.
Well, that would explain the distasteful look in her face.
And now she's going to help us. Oh, right, your voice.
Why would I help you?
Because I can give you what you want. I can give you legs, Ariel. And this time, control over them. But more importantly, I can give you what you need most.
What?
The place I'm sending you among its residents is your Prince Eric.
What's the name of this place?
Storybrooke.